했던 거.
봐봐. 아이 나고 말했고 이 막내 엄마가 있다.
몸!
아파!
너무 좋아요, 짠다.
Kapatid Yangtze Center ay inisyonan po ng Department of Justice ng lookout bulletin. Lookout bulletin para hindi po sila makalabas ng bansa. Ayon po lang estimate ni Presidente ng 3 billion ay kulang pa ho kung ang pagbabatayan natin ng batas na times 10 aabuti ng sabi ni Commissioner Peldon aabuti ng 11 billion pesos ang dapat na naging kita, income ng ating pamahalaan. Kita nyo ang inihabol lagi ng ating pamahalaan ay buwisan yung mga pati pangkaraniwang mamamayan. Eto pala ho eh, ha? Isang kumpanya pa lang. Grabe, ang laki na lang tutuboy ng ating pamahalaan.
Look ka ngayon sa akin.
Jay, lahat ng email sa'yo, dadaan sa akin ha. Baka meron na kayong binanggilan niya. Posible, di ba? Yun nga yung makikipag-meet sila. Sabi mo, ni Lydia, pagdating namin, andun na siya. Hindi na siya, oops, hindi na siya dumaan sa, ano, umiret siya pa kasi siya.
Ay, putang ina mo. Gago.
Saturday night, the wind was so crazy. When we were on the road, I felt like, you know, like in movies, like the cars were like flying. Like, it was insane. And then I think the flood level got really bad Sunday. And that's when you saw some photos. And then it was a little better because yesterday, I think the Marikina River, the levels kind of went down. But they say that we're expecting rain till Thursday. And we're supposed to brace ourselves for today because today should be bad. But you know how when you're reading on Twitter, it's like you don't even know where it's coming from anymore because there's so many news accounts to follow. So I don't know specifically what account tweeted it, but yeah.
Well, I guess the safe way to go is just to expect
the worst and stay home. Like, I know I was
okay, bye.
Yeah, so like when you said, I really wasn't super.